That's the best score she's ever gotten on bar. So we all know how they're going to be judging that one. Pretty loose.